Kalailoa Ground WIZZ75 Tree requesting pushback.
WIZZ75 Tree pushback request accepted.
Kalailoa Ground WIZZ75 Tree requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the right.
WIZZ75 Tree, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Kalailoa Ground WIZZ75 Tree requesting the end of pushback.
WIZZ75 Tree request to end pushback received.
Kalailoa Tower, WIZZ-75-3, ready at runway for right north departure.
WIZZ-75-3, altimeter tree 0.01, wind 0.33 at 6. Departure to the north approved. Cleared for takeoff runway for right.
Cleared for takeoff runway for right with 75-3.
WIZZ-75-3 continue for north departure.
Kalailoa Tower, WIZZ-75-3 continue for north departure.
WIZZ75-3, leaving my airspace frequency change approved.
Kalaeloa Tower WIZZ75-3 frequency change. Honolulu approach WIZZ75-3 is type Cessna Skyhawk 5 miles northwest of Kalaeloa 1,700 feet. Request flight following.
WIZZ75-3 Honolulu approach. Squawk 6442.
Squawk 6442 WIZZ75-3.
WIZZ75-3 radar contact 6 miles northwest of Kalaeloa 1,900 feet. Altimeter tree 0.01.
Roger WIZZ75-3.
Report them in sight. generic in sight. Connie 246, have the traffic. Here's for 9003 traffic. It's 4 o'clock per mile at 4,100 feet generic. Report them in sight.
YZZ 753, have the traffic.
Connie 246 traffic is 9 o'clock per mile at 4,100 feet Cessna Skyhawk. Report them in sight. Honolulu approach, Star Charter 703 is missed approach at Honolulu. Star Charter 703, you are 1 mile north. Climb and maintain 2,000 feet expect vector, visual runway for left approach. Connie 246 traffic in sight. Connie 246 contact Honolulu Center on 119.9. Good day. Charter 703. 119.9 for Connie 246. approach Philippine 100 is missed approach at Honolulu. Philippine 100, you are 1 mile northeast. Climb and maintain 7,000 feet. Keep speed not above 210 knots. Expect ILS Yankee runway for right approach via QBAP transition. Clear to QBAP.
WICZ 753 traffic in sight.
Star Charter 703 traffic in sight.
WICZ 753. Request clearance to transition Bravo airspace.
WICZ 753, Honolulu approach. Cleared through the Bravo airspace.
Cleared through Bravo airspace, WICZ 753. WICZ 753 have the generic in sight.
number 812 contact Honolulu Center on 119.9. Good day.
Honolulu Tower WIZZ7 5-tree is 8 miles west 2,300 feet with kilo to land.
WIZZ7 5-tree, Honolulu Tower. Altimeter tree 0.01, wind 101 at niner. Fly straight and runway 8 left.
Fly straight and runway 8 left with 7 5-tree. Niner for WIZZ75-3.
Philippine 100, follow the generic on final. Wind 051 at 8. Clear to land runway 4 right. Airspur Niner 03, go around. Clear to land runway 4 right, Philippine 100. Going around air, spur 903. Air, spur 903, contact Honolulu approach on 118.3. Good day. Hawaiian 21. Contube contact, Honolulu. Departure on
Ground WIZZ753, request taxi to parking.
WIZZ753 taxi to general aviation parking via taxiway Alpha Golf, cross runway 8 left Golf Bravo Delta, cross runway 4 left Delta, cross runway 4 right Delta Charlie.
Taxiing to general aviation parking via taxiway Alpha Golf, cross runway 8 left Golf Bravo Delta, cross runway for left Delta, cross runway for right Delta Charlie was 753.
UPS 58 requesting pushback. UPS 58 pushback request accepted. UPS 58 requesting the end of pushback. UPS 58 request to end pushback received. Ground UPS 58 with Kilo ready to taxi IFR. UPS 58 taxi to and hold short of runway 4 left via taxiway Zulu Yankee. Cross runway 8 left Delta Foxtrot. Contact tower on 123.9er when ready. Taxi 2 and hold short runway 4 left using taxiway Zulu Yankee. Cross runway 8 left Delta Foxtrot UPS 58. UPS 58 hold position caution, the generic on final. Hold position, UPS 58. Ground FedEx 75, requesting pushback. FedEx 75 pushback request accepted.
Ground WIZZ 753, could you please send a fuel truck?
WIZZ 753, a fuel truck is on the road. UPS 58, continue taxi. Ground FedEx 75, requesting the end of pushback. FedEx 75 request to end pushback received. Roger UPS 58. Ground FedEx 75 with Kilo ready to taxi IFR. FedEx 75 taxi to and halt short of runway 8 left via taxiway Yankee Zulu Alpha. Contact tower on 118.1 when ready. Taxiing halt short runway 8 left using taxiway Yankee Zulu Alpha FedEx 75. pushback. Hawaiian 233 pushback request accepted. Hawaiian 233 requesting the end of pushback. Hawaiian 233 request to end pushback received. Ground Hawaiian 233 with Kilo ready to taxi IFR. Hawaiian 233 taxi to and halt short of runway 8 left via taxiway Alpha. Contact tower on 118.1 when ready. Taxiing, hold short runway 8 left using taxiway Alpha Hawaiian 233.
Ground WIZZ75-3 ready to taxi departure to the west with Kilo.
WIZZ75-3 taxi to and halt short of runway 8 right via taxiway Charlie Romeo Tango Romeo Alpha Romeo Bravo. Contact tower on 123.9 when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway 8 right using taxiway Charlie Romeo Tango Romeo Alpha Romeo Bravo with 75-3. Ground WIZZ75-3 requesting pushback.
WIZZ75-3 pushback request accepted.
Ground WIZZ75-3 requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the right.
WIZZ75-3, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Ground WIZZ75-3 requesting pushback tug to push the aircraft straight.
WIZZ75-3, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
ground WIZZ75-3 requesting the end of pushback.
WIZZ75-3 request to end pushback received.
Ground WIZZ75-3 requesting pushback.
WIZZ75-3 pushback request accepted. Ground Hawaiian 174 taxi to the gate. Hawaiian 174 taxi to gate 303 using taxiway November Zulu. Ground Southwest 1110 requesting pushback. Southwest 1110 pushback request accepted. Taxiing to gate 303 using taxiway November Zulu Hawaiian 174.
Ground WIZZ75-3 requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the right.
WIZZ75-3, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Ground WIZZ75-3 requesting the end of pushback.
WIZZ75-3 request to end pushback received. Southwest 1110 requesting the end of pushback. Southwest 1110 request to end pushback received.
Honolulu Tower WIZZ75-3 ready for west departure at runway 8 right.
WIZZ75-3 altimeter 30.00 wind 071 at 8. Traffic is generic on final. West departure approved. Cleared for takeoff runway 8 right.
Cleared for takeoff runway 8 right with 75-3.
WIZZ75-3, continue for west departure. WIZZ753, did you hear my last transmission? Southwest 1110 ready for IFR departure runway 8 right. Southwest 1110 altimeter 30.00 wind 09er tree at 9er. Cleared for takeoff runway 8 right. Cleared for takeoff runway 8 right Southwest 1110. Hawaiian 175 Honolulu Tower. Altimeter 29.98 wind 057 at 7. Cleared visual runway 8 right approach. Cleared visual runway 8 right approach Hawaiian 175.
Tower WIZZ75-3 is type Cessna Skyhawk 3 miles northeast of Barking Sands, 2,600 feet. Requesting transition.
WIZZ75-3 transition approved. Report clear of tower airspace.
Full report clear WIZZ75-3. Tower WIZZ75-3, 2,800 feet to land.
WIZZ75-3 tower. Altimeter 29.98, wind 29.1 at 6. Make left downwind runway tree 4.
Fly left downwind runway tree for WIZZ75-3.
WIZZ75-3, wind 29.1 at 6. Clear touch and go left traffic runway tree 4.
Clear touch and go runway tree for WIZZ75-3.